In Lee Summit, a candidate for the school board is running a unique campaign. Opponents to Sherri Tucker say she's a single-issue candidate, and Tucker agrees. Michael Mahoney is joining us with more on this race. Michael?
Well, Kelly, last December, Sherri Tucker decided to run for the Lee Summit School Board. In her words, the current board does a wonderful job on most issues, but not on the one that she's most concerned about. Her issue is her autistic son, Jacob. So she's marching into the race on that issue, that better education is needed for special needs children.
I am a single issue candidate because this issue has never been addressed in Lee Summit. So someone needs to address it.
But we also have many, many families that have children with special needs that feel that we're doing a great job at educating those kids.
Wiley is one of three incumbents on the ballot. Tucker wants one of those seats because she accuses the board of not getting all the special education money available.
There's money there. The state of Missouri sent back $4 million to the feds that they didn't use that was supposed to be for education.
If there's money that we're not using, that we're not taking advantage of, I will certainly check into it or have it checked into.
Today, the Lee Summit Journal endorsed the incumbents, John Plaz, Jeff Tindall, and Wiley. And they complimented Tucker's effort, but criticized the one-issue campaign.
Because the needs of special needs kids in Lee Summit's not being addressed and no one on the board understands it.
Wiley thinks that approach would be micromanaging.
Board service is about, you know, it's operating at the 30,000-foot level rather than, you know, the 25-yard level, you know.
Now, Lee Summit School District has about 1,900 students enrolled in their various special education programs. The district's total enrollment is about 17,000, and the school board election is next Tuesday, April the 8th. Kelly?
Michael, it is a big district. How much do they spend on special education?
Well, according to school member Wiley, they spend about $15 million a year, Kelly, on special education program. Their entire budget for the Lee Summit District is around $200 million, so that works out to about 13%. Larry?
Thank you, Michael.